Welcome back, everybody. This is Indie Gamer Girl, and I'm coming at you with another Let's Play. Today, we're doing Once Upon a Coma. I don't know what I'm supposed to play here, but, kinda cool. It kinda dumped me off in this creepy little area, and it didn't really tell me what the controls were, so I can't jump as far as I know. Whoops! I didn't mean to go back in. Woohoo! I wanna jump! Let me jump! I can't jump. Kid that doesn't know how to jump. Well, okay. Not gonna judge. Reddington Park! Jump. Okay, we're making progress. Okay, so we have C D E C B A C. Woo-hoo! Why do I need a razor? Occam's razor, a straight-edge razor with an intricate blackwood handle and a sharp, heavy blade. It arches for a painfully close shave. Yeah, it also looks like it's kinda missing some stuff on the blade too, but I can leave! Is everybody. Since I know how to jump, there will be a lot of jumping now. I have a feeling I'm going to be using mini keys. Woo! Oh! Take that, you evil pumpkin!
They're all gone. All of them. They just started vanishing.
Yikes.
So listen, Pete. Your sister has been gone for a couple of weeks. And it can't be good. You might want to prepare for the worst. Let's go find her. Okay, quick. Get me out of this cage and let's head to the Chilean Wood.
Okay.
Woo! I'm a ninja.
Thank you.
Oh yeah, hey Pete, up here, do you see me?
Yes.
It's none of your business to look at me, the mighty ninja Gom Gomboiza? You don't know how amazing my swinging powers are. How do you swing like that? Worm buttholes, that's neither here nor there. I swing all day and hide from spiders, you know.
Sure.
Totally glad you understand. Most people don't understand. Hey, where have you been all summer, Pete? A coma! You know, happens all the time. You're funny. Well, you know, you were just sleeping in. Doofus, poopus, funny. Wanna be funny friends?
Yeah.
Great. I'll be here being funny and powerful. You should go now. Okay, funny friend? Watch out for the spiders. They started getting worse when all the grown-ups decided to disappear.
Okay.
Obvious puke?
No.
I have hypoinflammatory disorder. I inflate randomly. Oh, most people just say you're fat. Oh, be nice. What can I do to help? Give me my insulin. Are you deaf, puke fart? There. Those little the spiders snatched it right out of my pocket and ran up a tree. I'm on it. Okay. Watch out for Punky. That's me, Punky. Hi, Punky. Why are you acting? Fatty said I should go and find help, but I'm too busy dancing. Do you like my dance moves?
Yes.
I'm insane with dance. I can hear music in my head and I just dance pretty much all day and night.
Really?
Nah, wanna hear a real reason why I'm dancing?
Sure.
Well, a sneaky spider came up and whispered in my ear. Wanna know what he said?
Sure.
Instead of ever stop dancing, they would pinch my left butt cheek off. Feed to your mom! You stupid little puke.
Wow. Whatever.
I'm jumping on a butt. I really think it's a peach, but it's whatever.
Grab it, bird. Hi, happy last day of summer, Pete. You too. Why would you say happy about that? I'm so glad to see you're out of your coma.
Thanks.
But I'm not sure we'll have school tomorrow. With the grown-ups missing and all, it makes me feel emotionally unstable. Where are they? Why are you unstable? I mean, Fatty's got stuck in the well, spiders are stealing things, and our parents are gone. The world is ending, Pete. I just know it. Where are they? I don't know. My mom went missing, and then Dad left the next night. Lily says she remembers seeing my dad walk straight into the Shillian Wood. Yeah, she went looking for them. Yeah, she's so brave. She told me I have to do what my big brother would do, and then ran off into the Shillian Wood. Where's that? You don't remember the Shillian Wood? It used to be our hangout, just across the valley behind me. We built a big fort, in the trees and everything. How do I get there? I'm not sure, but the valley looks a little too wide to jump across, doesn't it? Yeah, you're right. I like this. I'll figure it out. You can do it, Pete. Will do. Stupid spider. Oh, you want a piece of me? You want a piece of me? Apparently. Peach butt! It hurts so bad, but you have to pop me. 3, 2, 1, go. Nice. You deserve that. I guess that's it. That was a lot of fun. Oh my god, I wish that was longer. This has to be a finished game at some point in time. That was freaking amazing. And the mean little kids, I mean, oh my god, love it. Love it, love it, love it. Once Upon a Coma, everyone. This is why I love indie games. Oh my god. I'm not saying that regular games aren't creative and all of that, but the feels, as my boyfriend would say. Just the feels. Ah, so amazing. And it was so pretty. And I love the music. Oh my goodness. Well, that's it. And I'm going to do another one that I picked up. So, if you like this video, like and absolutely subscribe, share, leave me a comment, and tell me what you thought about this video and other indie games that you think that I might enjoy. And I will see you all next time.